So the novitiate is I guess it's a year of initiation into the Dominican life. It's a whole year, canonically, it means by according to the laws of the church, it should last for at least one whole year. And it's a stage where young men get to know what Dominican life is all about. Not only get to know, but actually live it. So in the novitiate, we try to teach them basically the four pillars of Dominican life. First, we kind of expose them to different ways of prayer and also to deepen their own personal prayer life. The second pillar would be study, and that is to the Dominican very important because it's going to be helpful for the life of preaching that the Dominican has. Actually, I've heard from one priest that the Dominican life is a life of preaching and is a preaching life, which means that not only do we live to preach, but our whole life itself should be a preaching, should be a form of preaching to other people. So those two things, study and prayer, are very much integrated with one another. Actually, all four pillars are very integrated, very much integrated. And as we study and pray, we do that so that later on we can preach, we can do mission, we can perform our jobs, our apostolate, our ministry with the people as preachers. So those two things are important so that we can fulfill the third pillar to the best of our ability, and of course with God's grace. And finally, those three things, study, prayer, and preaching or ministry, are all enhanced and lived out in community living. So we in the novitiate live together, we fight with one another, we laugh together, we pray together, we do all sorts of stuff together. Because eventually, if they profess as Dominicans for their whole lives, then they will be living together. We will be living together as brothers. And so it's important that we develop and we deepen our relationships with one another as brothers and as Dominicans. So after a whole year of being together and living together, praying and studying and preaching, doing apostolate and living in community, we hope that with prayer and with God's grace, the novices will be able to discern and find out and make a decision whether or not this is the kind of life they want to live, or even more importantly, whether this is the kind of life God wants for them.